Yeah, today is just going to be a chill day. I'm actually going to make some waffles, homemade waffles.
We're just going to go ahead and get our priorities for the month.
Don't be afraid to reprioritize things. Like if life gets busy, don't be afraid to allow things to shift, whether that's